Bronx playing host to Utah Valley at the UTPA Fieldhouse. And early on, Janari Josar finding his way to the basket brings the Bronx within 4-2. A little later on, if at first you don't succeed, Dan Camasa will get the rebound and he'll put it back in. Bronx within 7-4. Now look at this move by Shaq Boga. Knifes his way to the basket. And then it's Janari Josar for three. But the Wolverines go on to beat the Bronx.